Welcome to the Small Business Office Showcase, where daily we provide you a quick tour of a government agency's small business portal or something similar from a large prime. We understand that as a small business, time and resources are limited. We hope by quickly summarizing this information, we save you time and perhaps put you one step closer to your next contract. In this episode, we'll focus on CACI. In each episode, we're targeting six pieces of information we think are most valuable to you, and to make it easier for you to do your research, the links we discuss are going to be in the description below. Six pieces of information we look at are, does this organization have a small business portal? Does the organization list out events it hosts or attends so you can plan well in advance? Is there a forecast for the next 12 to 24 months that help you identify opportunities you might be able to subcontract with this organization on? Does the agency provide a list of current contracts that it has or vehicles that you can reach out to? Is there any special registration required for this organization? And then finally, is there a list of people available that you can reach out to for help or to get questions answered? You can see the basic results on this slide, but let's go ahead and take a quick tour by going to CACI's small business page. I already have the tabs open here, so we'll come here. Let me scroll in a little bit. So this is their advocacy office. You can read the review. It's not overly helpful. A lot of the content they put on there is just pretty generic, frankly, so that's not there. But it does have a couple of good tabs that get you going, at least getting you started in CACI. So that's really important. It's just getting started. How do I get started? Coming back, the next thing we're looking at is events. Does CACI tell us about their events? Let's go ahead and look. They do have a list of events, which I think is awesome. They tell us where they're going to be and the events they're attending. Let me scroll in there, sorry, so you can see that. And always it looks like they're trying to reach out. These aren't events that they're hosting, but it's events that they attend. Often it's matchmaking type sessions, et cetera. So that's good stuff. Let's go ahead and it's great that they're providing it too. There was no forecast that I could find, no way to research subcontracting opportunities. And then the registration, let's go ahead and go to that. They have a special portal that you can go into and you can register. It's pretty straightforward. If you've watched my other videos, it's similar to Raytheon or Boeing, Lockheed, organizations of this size, the super primes, the large companies. They have a very mature process for us small businesses getting registered as a supplier. And then once you're in there, you know, you begin to do your business development, your marketing, but you have to be in there. So come in here and get registered. And I'm sorry I didn't zoom in there a little bit, but that's their CACI supplier portal. And then the last piece that we're looking at is the contacts. They don't have a list of contacts, but they do provide us Nancy's name. And Nancy is right here. So if you're interested in working with CACI, you can reach out and talk to Nancy. And that's awesome that they provided somebody, because now you can begin to learn more of how to navigate. And also maybe Nancy can help you reach a particular business unit within CACI that might be able to use your services. Anyways, that concludes this walkthrough. I hope you found the information helpful as you continue to grow your business. Please provide me any comments below or reach out to me directly if you have questions. I'll put my email in the description below. And if you found this video helpful, can you please go ahead and share it on one of your social media platforms or give it a thumbs up? I'm your host, Neil McDonald with SV MacPack. I thank you for joining me today and hope you'll join me again for more video tours.